Just give me one second, sir.
Of course, take your time. Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Idiot, huh?
Shit, let's hope no one heard that. Quick, clear the safe, let's get out of here. Believe that asshole had another gun.
The view in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand plus the watch.
Nice. Now let's get out of here. Come on. Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Was that a gunshot?
It sounded like one. Come on.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawny in charge of planning. Won't garnish no meat. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls and can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. Don't give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away until we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
Fun, sir.
In the time of my life. You boys sure know how to put on a show.
That's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
My friend is not a no good cheat, and I beg you to take back the insinuation.
There he is.
Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
There's something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
Thank you.
silly me. I clean forgot to bring my gondola.
Too damn close.
You're gonna die here!
Come on, let's get the hell out of here!
How do you suggest?
I don't know, this ain't my show! Silly me, I clean forgot to bring my gondola. We need to get out of here!
How do you suggest?
I don't know, this ain't my show! Silly me, I clean forgot to bring my gondola.
Come on, we gotta go!
We need to get out of here.
How do you suggest?
I don't know. This ain't my show. Silly me. I clean forgot to bring my gondola.
You're gonna...
Never a dull moment.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
So, how much did we get?
A few thousand, I think. Pretty good.
Yes, indeed.
And this watch. Apparently it's worth a bunch. Swiss, a Reutlinger or something.
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then. All right, come on, let's get out of here.
Riverboat Rob, read all about it.
Morning, mister. Chef what?